And new tonight, a man in custody in connection with a homicide in High Point. Investigators say that they found a man dead with multiple injuries in front of a vacant building on South Main Street at Business 85. Police say that they have arrested 59-year-old Antonio Faust. He's now at the Guilford County Jail without bond.